I walked in the agency just to see a whore going insane. My furry coworker is scared and he is begging me to help my partner. I said I'll do it later since I have something else to do. I opened my laptop and the whore started to annoy me. I got tired of it and I started to beat the shit out of him. He came back to normal. After that, we started making out. My furry coworker got traumatized and turned into a furry and ran away.